Gentlemen, welcome to the live stream of the Multicultural Cup 2.0, live and exclusive from the Sydney Cricket Ground, the SCG. Eight different teams are playing in this competition from eight different nations or backgrounds from a different cultural diversity. Nepal, Afghanistan, Bangladesh, India, Pakistan, Sri Lanka, Lebanon and Australia are the eight teams. Bangladesh will play their first game versus Nepal. It's a T10 competition with five balls per over. সবাইকে আসসালামু আলাইকুম, আনিক জুহের আমি আজকে ম্যাচডে মিডিয়ার পক্ষ থেকে আপনাদের কমেন্টেটর এবং ব্রডকাস্টার। বাংলাদেশের দল আজকে আমাদের পর্দার সামনে আছে ভার্সেস নেপাল। ইটস টিম বাংলাদেশ, ইমরুল খায়েস, তানজিলুর রহমান, রিয়াজ হোসেন, পরব আক্তার, আক্তার হুসেন অ্যান্ড প্লেন্টি অফ আদার স্টার্স ইন দিস লাইন আপ ফর বাংলাদেশ। লেটস সি, বাংলাদেশ ওয়ান দ্য টস এগেনস্ট নেপাল, দে আর চেসিং। And in the middle is left-handed star of the national cricket team, the Bangladesh Tigers. It's Imrul Kayes opening the batting with 𝗣𝗹𝗮𝘆𝗲𝗒𝗂, Rahman, tasked with the job of chasing this target down.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, start of the second innings here. It's going to be 𝗣𝗹𝗮𝘆𝗲𝗒𝗂 and Imrul Kayes, the two batters in the middle. All right, folks, ladies and gentlemen, it's Imrul Kayes on strike. Opening the batting with him is 𝗣𝗹𝗮𝘆𝗲𝗒𝗂. First ball, too easy. Kayes smashes it for four. What a start. What a shot.
Amazing shot there from Imrul Kayes. Drumil needs a comeback. What a way to start the innings there from Imrul Kayes. Oh, smashed away through the offside. This is gone for four as well. Gone for four as well. Sounded so nice from the middle of the bat there from Kayes. Here on the replay. It's two from two for Imrul Kayes. Oh, hit away through mid-wicket and hits the gap. Goes to the fence for four. Imrul Kayes is on fire. Short delivery punished. Three boundaries in a row. Down the ground, it's huge, it's coming to the commentary box. What a shot. For the maximum from the bat of Kayes. Don't they love that?
Look at this on the replay one more time. You can watch it 100 times. Absolutely sensational. Gets a clap, wins the match pretty much for Bangladesh. That's all he had to do. Face a cup. All right, folks, the start of the second innings is underway. It's a pin if Bangladesh can make the final or not. It's Imrul Kayes in the middle, opening the batting for Bangladesh, ex-international cricketer. And he'll be taking first, Riyad Hussain.
Right, and opening the bowling for Pakistan, coming in from the MA Noble end. is Mohammed Irfan Jr., who has played in the PSL, can bowl in excess of 135 kilometres an hour. This is going to be an exciting contest.
All right, this is Imrul Kayes on strike. Defends. Kayes plays and misses that one off Irfan Jr. Umpire signals are wide. This is smashed away! Oh, huge from Kayes! What a six that is! And the crowd are on their feet. Look at that reaction from Bangladesh.
Look at that shot there from Kayes on the replay. Smooth as silk. Quick single here. Irfan, chance of a slight run out there, but collides with Riyadh. And Imrul takes a quick single. Moves his score to 7 of 3. Take another look at this on the split screen replay of that shot from Kayes.
Total destruction. Imrul on strike. Where's this one going to go? Oh, nice ball there from Mohammed Irfan. Umpire Mahesh signals one for the over. And that is the end of the first one. It's 9 for none.
Oof, that's good pace and bounce there from Irfan. As you can see here on the replay, just going close to the helmet there. Riyadh Hussain and Imrul Kayes have a bit of a discussion. Bangladesh need 40 runs from the next.
Irfan Junior is replaced by Sajjad down the ground. This is a cracking shot, but that's exceptionally well fielded there. Gets a clap from the fielders. Great shot there from...
Take another look at that shot there on the replay. So nicely coming down the track there. Imrul Kayes moves his score to 8 of 6.
What a shot that is! And he's dropped him! He's dropped him! Oh my goodness me, he has been dropped. Imrul Kayes. What this was from him, take a look at this cracker. Wow, you beauty. Plays this onto the leg side. Is it going to be enough to go to the boundary? Not quite. Loving it. You share the comments enjoying this game. And who do you think is going to win? Kayes flicks it away onto the leg side. He gets a boundary. And Imrul Kayes, 22 off. It makes way for the big bad Korab Akhtar, incoming batsman. Korab smashes it through the covers, and it goes for Rural! It goes for Rural! He does it! Look at the celebration from these boys! They are loving it! Bangladesh has qualified for the final!
the Multicultural Cup 2023.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, not far away from the final end. 74 runs to win, 50 deliveries to get for the national team for many years. Captain of the BPL team, the Comilla Victorians, he's on strike. Arun Chauhan, nice delivery to start off there with. Bit of a fumble. Oh, he's whacked it, Imrul, in the gap, goes all the way to the fence for four.
Just take a look at this on the split screen here at Matchday Media. This live stream brought to you by Matchday Media Australia. Your commentator here, Anik Zuhair, bringing you these pictures live.
Arun. Oh, you beauty! Massive maximum run there to the back of Imrul Kayes. What a shot that was! He moves his score to six. Down the leg side, flicks it across. This is going away to the third, fine leg fence. Should pick up a couple more runs. Opening the batting with Imrul is Tanzilur Rahman as well. Take a look at this beautiful shot, caressed. Unbelievable. What a star, national cricket team icon, Imrul Kayes. Oh, he's whacked it again, and it goes to the fence for four. What a shot that was. It's all Bangladesh in the first over. 18 off it. Imrul is on 18 off 6.
Bangladesh national batter Imrul Kayes gets us off to a great start with 18 runs off the first over.
Looking for a big one, Imrul. Just three runs off the over. This is an absolutely brilliant over. Absolutely brilliant. Imrul throws his helmet away. Take a look at this on the replay here. Watch him here. Does not care. Rolls it out of the park. Imrul Kayes. Where's he going to hit this one? Or can Sam get him out? This is massive! It's gone all the way for six. Oh my goodness me. Gets a clap and a round of applause. Kayes on 25.
You are super, brother.
New batter amidst all of that.
Wow, super innings. Super innings.
Ahmed Likerton, he's a player from PS Musters. PS Musters Incorporated. Can we get this stream shared on the Musters page? Akhtar Hussain yet to come. Imrul Kayes can bat again. Prosha. And there is! Bangladesh has won the game! They are running hard! Dawood Islam is running hard! They have won it! The Bangladeshis are the champions of the Multicultural Cup! Tamim Islam gets the winning run. Ishraq Ahmed out there in the middle with him. What a fantastic win this is for Bangladesh.
Champion!
Look at that celebration. And what a fantastic day this has been.
Champion!
Congratulations to the Bangladeshi boys. Jaradir Amadir Shat Kela Dekichen. I hope you've really, really enjoyed our Talis Epatur and Matchday Media. We started at 6:30 a.m. this morning. Ajke live stream is Shomosto Shobai Bangladeshi Katskori Chiamra. All Bangladeshis have presented this live stream. Myself, Anik Zuhair, on commentary. With me was as well. And there we have it, the two teams walking off the ground. Bangladesh have won by 5 wickets. Win by 5 runs. Tamim Islam, the star of the show. Imrul Kayes with fantastic contribution. Tamzilur Rahman has batted brilliantly. Asif Adnan was absolutely outstanding in the field. There was support from all around the ground. Everybody who supported this team. What a momentous occasion this is for all of us here today. If you're a Bangladeshi, you must be very, very proud today of what you have just been able to witness. It's time for us to pack up. It's time for us to start the presentation ceremony. It's been an absolutely magnificent night. It's been epic. It's been glorious. And the sound and the songs of Cholo Bangladesh rings around the SCG like never before, like never seen before. And you can see the happiness. You can see the smiles on the Bangladeshi faces. A big congratulations to Captain Ishraq, who lifts the trophy of the Multicultural Cup. This is your commentator, live and exclusive from the SCG. One last time, it's 8:47 p.m. here on a rainy day, a cloudy day. They have won. These are your champions here at the SCG. The match summary is as follows. Imrul Kayes with 25 off 8 deliveries. Shobud with 14 off 7. Tanzilur played the anchor all absolutely brilliantly. They chased down 76 with just 4 deliveries left. India fought absolutely brilliantly. Tamim picked up 3 wickets as well. And it's time for us to say goodnight. It's time for us to say one last thank you. Congratulations, Team Bangladesh. From the SCG, this is your commentator, Anik Zuhair, signing off.